Especially so because it's not a realistic modeling approach. But an inner introspection, introspection, an inner reflection, contemplation.
It's
just like in a dream, when you see a shadowy self, you see something that's not defined, that's inevitably caused by some light source coming from somewhere. You can see, you can feel it, but you will never know what it's for. That's to say that in between shadows and silhouette to see the lightness that can be seen but does not give out brightness. And yet in can precisely express and reflect this.
Ha 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 ha.